Hello friend, welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make chicken dry fruit. For this we will need 1/2 kg of chicken cut into cubes. You can use chicken with bones, 2 large onions finely chopped, 2 tablespoons of butter, coriander finely chopped, red chilies dried 2 to 3, 9 to 10 garlic chopped, 1/4 cup of curd, 1 tablespoon of rice flour, 2 tablespoons of tomato puree, 1/2 cup of cashews, 2 tablespoons of oil, 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Also we'll need spices like turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon, 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, salt to taste, 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder, hing or asafoetida, 1/8 teaspoon, and ajinomoto, 1/8 teaspoon, 2 green cardamoms, 1 star anise, 4 cloves and 1 cinnamon stick. In the chicken we'll add curd, all our spices except hing, a bit of oil, almost 1 tablespoon, rice flour, and we'll mix it and let it marinate for 1/2 hour. In the wok add oil, 1 tablespoon. To this we'll add butter, let it melt. Add our cashew, finely chopped garlic and dried red chilies. Mix it. Add hing or asafoetida. And let it cook. Now we'll remove it out of our pan and place it in a separate dish. To the same pan we'll add our onions, add salt and mix it. To our onions add ginger garlic paste and mix it. Add tomato puree and let it cook for about 2 minutes. Now to this we'll add our marinated chicken. Our chicken has been marinated for 1/2 hour. Mix it. Don't add water as it is a dry gravy. Add 3 tablespoons of water and cover it with lid and let it cook on slow flame for 5 to 10 minutes till the chicken is tender. After 10 minutes our chicken is done. To the chicken add our garam masala and mix it. To this we'll add red chili, cashews and garlic which we have fried earlier and mix it. Add finely chopped green coriander. Chicken dry fruit is ready. Chicken dry fruit is ready. If you like my video, please do like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.